Through time, I have seen in several animal TV programs amazing examples of compassion, bravery and care between sometimes dissimilar and even antagonistic species. This makes me wonder that animals are not quite that different from the human race when confronted with certain situations. Once, I watched a program where a lioness took care of an orphaned antelope fawn. Her instinct leads this lioness far away from her pride, knowing that other lions would prey easily on her unusual cub. After a few days together, both were starving. The lioness was unable to make a kill by herself, and she didn't have any milk to offer to the fawn. This uncommon behavior attracted the attention of some game guards that decided to follow and document and film this unnatural relationship. The fawn just stood there before running into the lioness. It went between its legs like it was trying to get its milk. The lioness was really confused and they stood there for around 45 minutes. So the lioness picked the fawn up by the neck and carried it off like one of its own. Fellow tourists later reported seeing the fawn running around unharmed with the lioness.